Hello, this is Ellen Stevens. I'm going to show you how to calculate the rate of inflation using an Excel spreadsheet and data that we've gotten from the Bureau of Labor Statistics. So over here, I've called up data from the BLS.gov showing the consumer price index for the years 1975 through 1979. I know that there was a good bit of inflation during that period of time, so I thought we'd get some good numbers from that. Over here in the Excel spreadsheet, I've already started by just typing in the years and then the CPI numbers that I got from the BLS.gov website. So here's our formula for calculating the rate of change. And we're going to start with this cell here. And we're going to type in an equal sign because that's what Excel wants you to type in when you start typing a formula. So using our formula, left parentheses, our later number, or the B here, is the 56.9 minus the earlier number, 53.8, right parentheses, divided by the earlier number, 53.8, and enter. So here's our number expressed as a decimal. That looks like 5.76%. Let's do it one more time quickly. Equals, left parentheses, later number minus earlier number, right parentheses divided by the earlier number. Enter. So now we're going to ask Excel to format our answer in the format of a percent. So we're going to right click on our mouse, go down here to Format Cells, make sure the tab here is open to Number, go down to Percentage. And I'd like to see it with one place after the decimal and OK. 5.8%. Here we'll do it one more time, real quick, quickly. Right click, Format Cells, Number tab, Percentage, one place. Now, to get our next number, we don't have to keep typing in the same formula. Excel has a shortcut that allows us to copy a formula using the data, new data as we go down the column. All right, so we're going to hover our mouse around this cell and find in the lower right-hand corner where it changes to a solid cross. We're going to left click and drag down. And voila! Here's our rate of inflation for each one of these years. And sure enough, we had some pretty serious inflation going on in 1979 there.